Welcome back. My name is Power Piku. The game is Kingdom Hearts Breath by Sleep. Last time we did some stuff as Aqua. Fruit Ball and the rhythm game. I think. Yeah? Yeah. So this episode is Terra. I'm going to be doing the Fruit Ball as him. And I think I will also be doing the racetrack unlocking. So while I don't have to win, I at least have to participate. Which, in order to unlock the next matches, I would imagine I still have to win. Sir, please. Thank you. Harsh of an angle. That wasn't harsh enough. I have fallen and I can't get up. How is that blocked, hello? Please, Fruit Game, I just want you to end. I do not enjoy it here. These bruisers are certainly putting up a fight. Although I don't have to do anything no more, because there's no way they're scoring 10 points in 12 seconds. Maybe I'm just not in the right mindset for a fruit ball. I'm just gonna bleh. Yeah. friends. I don't know what's going on. Today is just kind of a low energy day, I guess. I don't really have anything to talk about. Is that true? Do I have nothing to talk about? I've been grinding out the second stage Manderville weapons in Final Fantasy XIV. I have 4 weapons left to get. Astro, Scholar, Monk, and Dragoon. So it's nice that I'm almost done. I've gotten my Fates maxed out in what's the fairy area called? Why is my brain like this sometimes? Amarang is the desert. Calusa is Eulamore. The Ratika Greatwood is the Greatwood, so obviously not. It's Il Meg. I forget if that's the name of one of the cities, or one of the Aetherites, or if that's the name of the area. No, Il Meg is. This is going to bother me now.
What did you expect?
No, it is Il Meg. That's the name of the map. Okay, so I'm not going completely crazy. So yeah, I got the Fates done there, so I have 3 Fates maxed out. Tonight, I am joining some of my FC members to do some Endwalker areas. Fate grinding. Sir. Sir! That was a banana! Been stunified. Get this grape out of here. You know, I'm being told that curve and shoot are 2 different buttons, but why do they do the same thing when I'm triangling? There are so many of these pineapple things. Kind of disappointed that both those pineapples didn't go in at the same time.
Bang!
How am I losing this? How did he get 27 points? Holy fish moly. Blunder Wonderball, huh? Well, at least the bananas are on both sides of the arena. I'm surprised that watermelon made it in the go. I'm not entirely sure how this is shaken up into what it is, with Pete only having 8 points and me having 22 this time. This game doesn't make no sense. Oh well, oh well. Chaos Strike. Captain Dark was the last of them. I didn't need to beat him. Hack! I'm upsetty spetty. Some nice, relaxing, understandable racing with its completely predictable rubber banding. See you later. Yeah. This is... Hey, 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 get back here, you. No one outraces me, no one! Yeah, good. Excuse me, what was that? I don't know what that sequence of events was. That darkness landmine? And then the whole running flat into the side of the wall? Going on. I thought I understood you, racing. How could you betray me like this?
See ya.
Also, is it just me or are the bots more aggressive against Terra than they were as Aqua? Or Ventus, I mean. I haven't done this as Aqua yet.
See ya.
Pardon? That was interesting. I don't know why that unburst got to spin so much like that, but what do I know about this game, I guess? Okay, so let's see if I can manage to skirt by the tornadoes like I did as Ventus. I don't see why I wouldn't be able to, but apparently today's just the day of bad juju. One down, one more to go.
See ya.
As long as I don't run into this NATO. That's two. Ah, I missed the boost. And missed the power up. Doubly tragic.
See ya.
Excuse me, sir, I was locked on. How did my attack not connect? Boost again. Okay, I just suck. I double suck.
See ya.
Hey. Your shenanigans shall not avail you. How did I miss the boost that time? Okay. Why do I even bother? Gosh darn it! I heard the dog barking and I turned to see if something was up and then I get hit by the NATO. At least I got the shield this time. Let me talk to the chipmunk. Oh, hi, Captain Dark. I don't believe you were here when I did this race course as Ventus. Might have been. Except for the possibility my goldfish memory just didn't remember. Hello? Why backwards, sir? Excuse me? What is this? What is going on? I don't know what's going on. Don't Get out of my way. I'm going to grab the shield. Just zip right through that NATO. Oh dear, that I almost. Haha! I'm never punished! Except when I am punished. It definitely feels like the AI is more aggressive today than it was when I did this Adventus. The ramp. I'm shocked I squeezed through there. A surprise, but a pleasant one. Oh wait, that's not the... It's a surprise, to be sure, but a welcome one, or a pleasant one, one or the other. I don't remember. It's been quite a while. Since I actually watched the prequel films. Ow. Please. What is Pete doing? The stupid spinning on burst. Set.
See ya.
First place is mine! Assuming I don't run into the NATO again. Ah! Even running into the NATO, I still got first place. Thank you. And now for the demon that haunts my dreams. I hate this course. And with the AI having wild hair about it today, I imagine this course will only be even worse than it was as Ventus. Crap. No! Okay, beans to that.
See ya.
Hmm. guess it really is just that much of a time save to slow down there and get into the hole. Everyone fell down? Okay. Yeah, he's gonna have to do quite a lot of rubber banding to get back into the race. Upset. Well, we all took our turns in the Tunnel of Shame. I genuinely hate that turn. Why do I keep trying to make it? Am I stupid? Do I have a brain? Pretty sure we all know the answer to these questions. Sir, what? What did I... I hate this course. Bring it. Every fiber of my being is loathed entirely. I can't take it that slow, apparently, because I don't make the jump. I really wish there was a speed gate there. That's enough of a runway there. Okay, this time we are on at least the decent path. Everyone except one person making it along the great path.
See ya.
Yeah. How did I almost get too much height there? I hate this course, I hate this course, I hate this course, I hate it, hate it, hate it, hate it. So everyone except this guy fell down. Why is he so fast? Hello? I hate everything. I hate it. I hate it. This course sucks. Why does it feel like I'm going so slow through these speed gates? Oh, someone fell down. Too hard again. Just need to get close enough that one first. I did it. Ha! If you could all fall down into the bottom track for me for this round, that'd be swell. No? Oh well. Why are you so fast? Incredible. Simply incredible. Bring it. Don't. I almost fell. That was scary. Fall off, don't fall off, thank you. See ya. I was trying to catch a boost off of that. Apparently, it's not possible. Dirty cheating AI. Okay. Didn't think it would push me in time, but at least I didn't fall off in the confusion. Dang it! Slid off the up ramp. Don't even try it, brain. Your rival fell off into the bottom track anyway. So that's good. As long as I don't do anything stupid, I think I have this in the bag. So, don't fall off here. And I think I'm home free. And then I have to do this all over again as Aqua. Hooray! And the Victory Land Keyblade. Alright! How did that take me over 45 minutes? Hello? Anyone? I'd like some answers. Oh well. Next episode, I will be unlocking the frozen command style for Ventus and Throwball, I guess. Like, comment, subscribe, and if you'd be so kind, get off my lawn, you filthy casuals.